Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm the RPG Chick, now heading for the Cerveza system. Liam has asked for help with a rescue. His Angaran contact Varand has likely been captured by scavenging pirates. To make it worse, Liam gave Varand Nexus nav points and data. He trusts her, but if the pirates extract the information, it puts the initiative at risk. They are somewhere in the debris field near Kyrnos 2 in the Cerveza system. Go to the debris field in the Cerveza system. Now departing. So I'm wondering if at this point there's going to be any more systems revealed. And if so, how many? As we explored most. This one we just did recently. H047C, I believe. This one we've yet to go to. So we've been to everything. Except where's... There's Eos. Oh, Elidan. It says I've been there. Zabre system? Huh. I'll have to check. Have I been through there? Like before everything revealed itself. It says 100%. I've not been to Elidan yet, and I've yet to do Nakmor's quest. But anyway, yeah, besides Zabre and Tefano for hunting the Archon, this is the only other system left to explore. So let's go.
More remote, I'm afraid.
Okay. Now, naturally, what I normally do is look at all the planets in the system before we head to our final destination. So, the outlying planet here, Tenesta. The endless calcium deserts of Tenesta are spotted with deposits of boron. Traces of cat landing parties are present, but are decades old. Nothing found here. Okay. Second most farthest planet. Chofis? Didn't find any anomalies present in the system itself. Not yet, anyway. Kinda looks like Earth, only with more landmass.
I'm picking up something.
Chofis's dense atmosphere efficiently traps Cerveza's heat. Its surface temperature, though frigid by human standards, is warm compared to most of the system's planets. We've detected something here.
Probes launched. I found something.
I love the way she says that. Biomatter growth. Classification fungus. Origin Chofis. Quarantine recommendation level 2. Massive colonies of this mold grow deep beneath Chofis' surface, filling caverns that run up to 6 kilometers long. Wow. So a little bit of experience points from that. Okay. Interesting. Okay. Next. Well, we're in Chofis here. It says what? 1, 2, 3, 4. That's the fourth planet from the sun. Third is this, debris field, I guess, which has its own orbit. But before we check these out, these are the two planets, H119. Size and dense metallic composition of H119 give it a surface gravity over 4 times that of Earth. Despite the dangers, mining efforts may be worthwhile. Oh, we might be about to just do that.
Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Copper. A large metal deposit. Copper is a noble metal whose high conductivity makes it useful for a variety of purposes. And we found 59 of it. I don't know if that was 59 cubic meters or 59 pieces or, well, it's 59 something. Nadinor. Check out that sun. Wow. I really didn't look at it before. Practically seething, huh? Nadinor's surface temperature varies wildly depending on local volcanic activity. Away from the lava streams, the rocky landscape can be frigid. Okay, finally, Liam's scavenger debris field. See what we find there. Found something. Objects, multiple. Species origin, multiple. Orbits, irregular. Unstable. Multiple irregular trajectories suggest the field is a product of repeated jettisoning of waste, not a single explosive event. Signal clutter and background planetary radiation is preventing accurate scans. It's possible one or more ships could remain undetected in this quagmire. Well, let's do the best we can. Oh, we're embarking on a mission, okay. Naturally, Liam. Do we want Jal? Or do we want to choose someone else? How about Cora? We don't bring Cora that often. We don't bring Liam that often.
Alright, we're set to go. Somewhere.
See that back there?
This is on me. I'll take care of it. What? Any sign of the pirates who took my contact?
There's too much background radiation. Could be anything hiding out there. All that debris in orbit.
That tracks. Heard they were scavengers. I'd hoped Bradley or some of our colonists would follow. Join in.
August Bradley? Oh, I think he'd stay on Prodromos. I'm with you. What's next?
We'll make do with what we've got. What's the plan?
Somewhere out there is a ship full of pirates. They might have our specs.
Thanks to you.
Oh.
Yes, thanks to me. So we can't go in hot. I say we play to their scavenger routes. With that debris. I'll explain in the airlock. We've wasted enough time. Let's hit the go button, shoot pirates, and save people. We've got this.
You don't get cocky now.
What we've got is a chance.
And I'll make the most of it. You'll see.
You know it.
We play this right, they'll deliver us just where we need to go. I have a plan.
Hooray, he has a plan.
Not loving this plan, Liam.
Come on. Hiding in Terran cargo to get scavenged. Sure, we don't know what we're up against. Neither do they. Trojan horse simple.
The Greeks didn't need to worry if Troy had air.
True. What are we doing?
There's air. Whoa. This isn't right.
What's going on?
Liam, you said to expect pirates. This is a cat ship. A big one.
Cat pirates?
Change of plan? Okay, it's a cat ship. But scavenging isn't the MO.
Alarms, Liam.
Doesn't change why we're here. Find Varan and get out. Somehow.
Alarms, Liam!
I know!
I see.
Move it! That cargo is your pay!
Sam, that's...
The Angoran language, Pathfinder.
What the? Tell Callum we have stores! We have stores!
Uh-oh.
Definitely not care running this thing!
Shut them down!
Hello.
Report! What's going on down there?
Sounds like we could get some answers.
Okay. Not seeing anyone else on our radar yet, so... What we got here? Derelict shuttle. Initiative personnel transport and equipment shuttle. Kodiak shell stripped. Status lost. Error. Multiple system failures. Hold on, guys.
Cargo ready!
This vessel was rescheduled for salvage, but reported as lost to an unknown event. Exterior shell is intact, but multiple systems have been stripped and are not repairable. Various assorted pieces of Angaran tech, consistent with an unsophisticated salvage operation. There's something right here. Cat cargo jack. An efficient cargo jack, mass reduction assistant. Non-functional, but it appears a parts swap is... A parts swap is ongoing. No one's gonna be reporting, dude. They're all dead. Anything around here to be discovered? Follow me, jump on stuff. It's fun.
Cargo bay?
Yeah, it's still a cargo bay. Ket adaptive accelerator. A multi-purpose thruster unit that can accelerate materials for generation of power or simple maneuvering. Inefficient but modular. Non-functional but modifications ongoing. Alright.
Hello?
We'll have that.
Correction, I'll have that. So there's another little door over here. With another container. Shotgun heavy spare clip 6.
Report!
Dad, you idiot. Alright. Up we go. Wasn't even that close to it. Cat refuse. Various broken...
Hello?
Cat components and parts. Colloquially, junk. What's all this? Cargo crane controls. The controls for the cargo crane are routed elsewhere. External power management is required to operate the crane. Cat components and resources. Various broken components and spent resources consistent with an unsophisticated salvage operation. Yeah, they're unsophisticated, alright. Assault rifle light magazine 6. Okay. This thing opens when we're nowhere near it. Yeah, it's a cargo bay. Can open that. Oh, I missed that. Same salvage. That console, I guess, and talk to him before we do that. No, we can't go in there either. There's a container there. There. Oh, it's inside there. Scourge drift sensor. Okay. So, hello, hello. Ah. More salvage. Cargo bay doors. Cat bay doors. Mass reduction assist status. Recent repairs. These doors have seals that appear to have been adapted from Angaran technology. A retrofit consistent with pirates and scavengers. I see. Alright, let's stop this guy's incessant chatter.
For the last time, report! We just fixed those bay seals. If you idiots blew them, I'll have your skins!
Can we make ourselves sound like a cat? How would we do that? Situation normal. Nothing going on here. Going on about your business.
Everything's under control. Just a simple weapon malfunction. How are you?
What is this? Get cameras on the bay! We'll figure it out!
Stokes. This ship is property of Talon Wing.
Oh.
Now you're property too, just like the rest. I don't...
Well, that wasn't going anywhere useful. Shoot pirates, rescue contact.
She's here. Somewhere. Think they've salvaged this thing?
You're not Cat. Sam, do you have us?
Not precisely, Pathfinder. Debris and radiation are still disrupting scans.
So where to?
Find Varand and fast. This way.
So who are these, Rokar?
Not that way. Stop there! Let's go!
Not that way.
Right to the door they came in!
We're sure the captains are there!
Somebody got the feeling he's winging it.
I think I've heard of this Kala and his wing. Supposed to be small time.
The ship says different!
Lucky find?
Heavy's ahead!
More incoming!
Oh! Jesus.
From Varan's outpost.
We don't even know if she's alive.
Shut it.
Whoa.
Got to be it. Head for the door.
That was you? Sniper rifle experimental material 6? Reduces weapon weight, but at the cost of increased recoil. Well, I don't use sniper rifle, but... That was pretty hairy. These guys are really aggressive. Checking for remains. Seeing anything. Okay. This one doesn't have a big
sealed.
Cannon? No.
Override from the console?
Hmm. Oh wait. That console. I was heading back to the other console.
Come on! We have to find Varant!
We don't even know if this is the way!
Well, something has to go right! You take a risk for the right reason, it's supposed to work!
Oh god. You're okay. Don't freak out, and be professional.
You dent your locker, the principal will be
pissed!
It
isn't a joke! I jumped us here blind! We don't know where anyone is, or how
I noticed.
Works. And now we're fighting some asshole who has everyone chained! It's like hitting Andromeda all over again!
Sorry.
Don't make this about the whole initiative. We're here to help and... Why am I the one defending your plan?
I love it.
I will not be ignored anymore.
You shut the music off again.
See? Total asshole.
That's it. Space, Callan, we come. I will not be ignored.
Are they blowing the hangar bay doors?
Such an asshole.
Yes, they are.
Shit!
This sucks on so many levels.
I really hate this plan, Liam.
Right now? Me too.
Birded!
Space Hamster says...
Go.
Fourth to... Oh, August Bradley.
You folks need a hand?
This is awesome. Yes?
Oogie! You have timing!
Do we just let go then?
We would have come in sooner, but we didn't know how we could help. Settlers aren't soldiers, but a wreck of a ship with bad shielding? We've got engineers, son.
Oh, power surge. This beast does not like being prodded.
The artificial gravity, everything's shifting!
Whoa, everybody, hold on.
Pathfinder, are you okay?
We're here.
We're live.
Things have gone a little sideways.
Get to engineering and fix the ground. And I'll do it myself.
Sounds like we made your man angry. You take care of the fighting, Liam. Find Varan. We'll keep this barge stable.
Oh, hell yeah.
Okay, I've got some baddie go this way.
We've lost the map. Sam?
I'm having difficulty analyzing predictive meshes. Walls are not floors.
I feel you.
They are now. How strange.
I knew they'd show. Knew they'd find a way to fight.
That's not what you said before.
Moment of weakness.
Psst. Or salvage. Very little of use.
Which way?
Climb up there. The turn got us a new exit.
We're getting real lucky, Liam.
Yeah, there's somebody waiting for us over there. Climb up or down and through here.
Look at all this equipment.
Yeah, really.
How many mystery raids must have been these guys?
The ship would have confused reports.
Or just scared people into surrendering.
Check that out. Cool. Gotta say, I'm really enjoying this mission so far. Look at that. All these hidden goodies. Sniper rifle, scope 6. Omni-gel canisters. All these things busted open. There's all kinds of goodies inside. Guys, ready?
There, just as sideways as we are.
No advantage then. Keep on your toes.
Behind this door.
I thought this was a minor group of pirates.
A ship like this would really bring in recruits.
Get me grounded!
Fight him for it. Report.
Ket Foundation and Garen patch job.
40% functional at best. Partially stripped.
Parted out, then dumped. A junker.
Hmm. Well, this junk has really been junk now. Goodies seem to have been left behind. No fault.
Behind us. Well, we're committed now.
Takes care of that.
Right side. No one's sneaking up on us from behind.
Nah. I don't think I had much chance of that anyway, but. Came from under there. What could be up here? Some ammo. Ket slatted access cover. Vented cover allows for airflow in confined spaces destructible. We're supposed to be going that way. So what's through there?
Dead end past the door.
What is it? About to be in M23 katana 6. I wanted to say 4. It's 6.
Another way, back above us.
Yeah, back with the stuff we blasted apart already. Because I explore. I was heading that way anyway.
How do we get up there?
Wait, there'll be a fence. We can blow it.
You knew that how?
Ryan mentioned it. Believe I said she studies tech. Hard to believe they could hide a ship this big.
This is fun.
All the radiation and debris keeps smart people from stumbling onto it.
Uh-huh.
I mean, blow apart this vent like we already did? There's a lot of baddies. Shows they're below, though. Oh. Down there.